Oh, flashing light. Oh, flashing light. Oh, flashing light. Oh, flashing light.
Look, guys, I want to play the House of the Dead remake, but my PC can't handle it.
Yay, I got the HP. Now, this lag. Ah, lag. Ah, lag. That's so unfair. That's so unfair. The game lag. The game lag. That's so unfair. That's so unfair. That's very unfair. Look, the frame rate. Holy crap. What is going on? What the frick? Reload my frame rate, please. Lag. The lag has come. Unplayable.
So, today we are playing the original The House of the Dead with VR headset. It's just a 2D flat screen, but I get to use my Oculus Quest like that. It's going to be just like playing in the arcade. Without further
let's begin!
The first chapter. Tragedy.
Oh no!
Oh no! See? This guy doesn't kill any people in the original. I have to reload manually too.
Save them!
There's no auto reload. Unlike this, I like the remake.
No!
Got it. No! I kill all of them. So bad. Reload! I always forget to reload, and I'm already on one life. I just want to enjoy the game, so whatever. If I die, I die. Okay? No challenge here. Actually, let's every time I take a hit, I do 10 push-up. Yeah, I'm going that insane. Okay.
No.
Give me your HP.
Thank you.
Okay. They jump. Another hit. Another 10 push up. Yeah. Okay. You escape.
Damn it.
Okay. Quit it.
1 credit. Okay.
Give me your HP.
Thank you.
Okay. I'm getting used to this.
Okay. Oh, flashing light. Flashing light.
Okay. Bam.
Bam.
Same animation.
Okay.
Give me your HP. Thank you.
Nani? Battle!
You can actually just one shot in the head. I like it. Remake to. Okay, that's 39.
That voice!
No koe wa!
Sophie.
Are you okay?
Are you okay?
I was so scared.
Oh no, you are not okay now. Okay, all right, top 27. Okay, 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 okay. This is so much easier. Okay. Okay. Okay, okay, this is not easy. This is not, okay. Okay. Okay, you are dead. Not a big surprise. I didn't change the difficulty at all, so I don't know if it's too easy or too hard or... Okay, I will try to stop Kyrian.
Terrible will happen.
Okay, okay, something terrible will happen. Sophie! Okay, this is not the typing of the dead. Second shutter. Bam! The same kick again. You are dead. You are dead. You are dead. Okay. Okay, you can get in there. You are dead. What is that? Hammer! Don't get body!
Thank you!
Thank you for your life. Done it! Okay, facing the load is harder than it looks, okay? Okay, give me your HP.
Thank you.
Thank you. Okay, just die. Okay, it's die easy. Unlike the remake. Wow, headshot is really effective here. I love it. Oh my god. Okay, okay. Kinda like this. That is how I would like it to work, but that's not how it works here. So many hits. I'm gonna die. Die. Okay, okay. You are all dead. Okay, you are not dead. Good.
Thank you.
Yay! I need that life. He's dying. Where did you go? Find this. Down. Out. Okay, I'm up here. Don't break the gas. What did I just say? Okay, okay. Okay, okay. Oh, that was a close one.
What?
I need to insert cord.
Okay.
Stop. I was inserting my cord. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. I will help you. I will help you. No problem.
No!
No! Yes! Yes!
We're still upstairs!
Okay. Okay, the boss! This boss! I will finish you here! Thank you, man!
Okay. Oh, reload.
Reload button. I must not hold the trigger while reloading. This is kind of problem. Cause I spam the trigger. God. Look at that. I spam reload too much. I will get to do a lot of push up later.
Oh, flashing light.
I'm so dead. I'm pretty sure my aim just suck. It's fast skin game, okay? I'm not good with fast skin game.
Okay, where did you go?
Surprise!
Super epic hanging time.
Hang it, man, literally.
Okay.
Why won't you die? Because I am not hitting the enemy.
You are dead. Not a big surprise because I have infinite credits. Okay. Is that the end of the chapter?
We won't let you have it your way, Kurien.
We won't let you have it your way, Kurien. The third chapter, truth. Yeah. Okay.
See, you don't need to spam if you just aim. In the original, of course, not in remake. In the remake, you have to spam no matter what.
It's locked.
Nani.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, much better.
The security card.
Yeah, I almost shot the security card. Okay. Yeah, not spamming is cool. Unlock.
Why?
Oh crap. Maybe I should have spam. Cause my aim kinda suck. Okay. Really nice. Okay. Okay, this time, heavy, volume, please end. Okay. Okay, I have to aim at the head.
What? Why did I do that?
down.
What?
Fun fact, I don't think I ever finished this game when I was a child. Actually, I probably did finish, but on PC version. And it doesn't feel the same as this, the arcade version. Ow, ow, ow. How I should pass that game? Okay. That generally scared me, of course. It's a jump scare, so of course it's scary.
Die. Why won't you die? Why won't you die? Why won't you die?
Please die. You too, please die. See if you shot at the end, it instantly killed them. Unlike the remake. I'm just making an excuse because I can't play the remake. Ah! I need to travel more money. Okay.
It's too late. This must be the security card.
Ooh, security card. Okay. 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 No! 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 Not you! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Holy crap! This video is just going to be me screaming and shooting and screaming and shooting and the same. Yeah, you get the idea already. Well, playing it in VR is really exciting, okay? Even if it's just fast-screen VR! It's like a whole new experience! Why? You know, if I stop taking my body, I will probably aim more stable. Steadily. Man! Ah! Man. Hopefully, Sega doesn't mail me and ask me for the money from all the debt I got. Nice job. Okay, let's go up. No boss guy. Okay.
Julia! Compliment you. I didn't think you could make it this far. However, this is it. Let's see how good you really are.
No, I'm not good at all, okay? I suck! Ah! Hey.
Flashing light, flashing light spam, flashing light spam, flashing light, flashing light, flashing light. Okay.
Remote. My finger. My finger. My finger. My finger. Okay. One shot.
Yeah. This boss is kinda easy, isn't it?
I'll get you, Kyurian.
I'll get you, Kyurian.
Okay, the final chapter, the House of the Dead.
Why? So many hits.
Did I just heard it unlock?
Oh hey, the boss!
Okay, just aim and shoot. Okay. Okay. Get ready. Spam. 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 Easy. Oh, another boss. Ooh, look at how fast. Okay. Yeah, when I'm not afraid to just aim and don't rely on cursor, I do much better. Sometimes I hesitate to shoot because the cursor doesn't line up with what I'm looking at. Okay. But I just have to move the gun to where I want it to be. It's probably hard to explain.
Okay.
Because, well, I'm the one playing it.
And not you.
Okay. Oh, reload. Reload. God damn it. I'm going to need an auto reload from the remake. Okay. Okay, this boss, I have heard it is really difficult in remake.
There's
really difficult in this version, but in remake it is much more tedious really because it has a lot of HP. But this is original XP.
Never, ever defeat me. Say hello to my masterpiece.
Hello. Hey. Hi. Did you know that I have infinite credits, so I will be able to defeat you anyway? But I will probably have to do a lot of stuff afterwards.
I shall destroy everything.
Okay. Oh no.
What happened? Why don't you follow my instructions?
Why? Why?
Nani? Okay. Ultra spamming mode. Magician. Tap zero. More money. Vega, please don't email me. I can't be like this. You need all the money for the credits that you just used. Okay.
So much push up, push up, a lot of push up. That's like 30 push up. Got it.
I will really get the challenge that I just made later. Ah, HP already. Oh, come on! Okay. Oh, come on! I got as fast as I can. I cannot stop shooting. Okay. That's bad. You don't actually need to spam. Come on, just a little bit more. Okay. Yeah. The House of the Dead Arcade Edition.
Everything is over. I have nothing more to lose.
However, to lose.
I must go on.
But I must go on. The House of the Dead.
Kyrian.
Yeah.
Farewell.
The voice acting is not bad at all. Not bad. The second game voice acting is the one where it's really goofy. But the first, I think it's fine. It's get the job done. Push up. Okay. Anyway, if you like this video, then why not hit that like button? And hey, if you want to see more of The House of the Dead, comment down below. And if you want to see more from me, then why not also press that subscribe button? And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye bye. My voice is turning into The House of the Dead voice. Presented by AM1. Game over. Dun 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 dun.
ตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ดตึ๊ด